part of the investigation into the disappearance of Flight 370 is now focusing on the crew and passengers. And today, Malaysian police searched the homes of the pilot and co-pilot in Kuala Lumpur. U.S. authorities say they continue to review the backgrounds of the crew and passengers. And so far, no one is saying anything about a link to terrorism. Gary Tuchman has a closer look at the men who flew Flight 370.
These are the men who were in charge of Malaysia Airlines Flight 370. Captain Zahari Ahmad Shah, 53 years old, and his first officer, 27-year-old Farik Abdul Hamid. Captain Shah is a very experienced pilot with 33 years under his belt at the airline. Shah is said to have liked his job so much, he made his own flight simulator in his home. You can see it behind him in this YouTube video.
Hi, everyone. This is a YouTube video that I've made as a community service.
The video actually has nothing to do with aviation. He was talking about household air conditioners.
This video is to be used to optimize your heat pump or your compressor in order to reduce your electric bill.
First Officer Hamid is a much less experienced pilot. He's flown for Malaysia Airlines for just over 6 years, but is relatively new in the 777. You can see him here in the right co-pilot seat. Coincidentally, CNN's Richard Quest recently shot a story aboard the plane Hamid was flying. Rich's visit to the plane was, of course, authorized, but a South African passenger says she had a much different kind of visit to the co-pilot's cockpit. Jonty Roos says in 2011, co-pilot Hamid and another pilot invited her and a friend to sit in the cockpit for an entire flight from Thailand to Malaysia.
We boarded the plane normally with all the other passengers and went to our seats. A short while after taking our seats, air hostess came to us and asked us if we would like to move into the cockpit, after which we did, and that's where we spent the flight.
Malaysia Airlines says it's shocked by these allegations, but certainly has more urgent investigative priorities now, which will undoubtedly include checking into the backgrounds of this captain.
If your system is suffering from any kind of leakage, there's no cold air coming in.
And his first officer. Gary Tuchman, CNN, Atlanta.